the lines. And let's count it down in 3, 2, 1, go.
Here we are at Rocket City replaying our last match of the day. 54-72 scores high up and over the charting station. Webb doing the same. Who's going to get the climb points? 54-72 balance, 14-66 balance as well. 31-33, a 2-point advantage for Blue as we leave Autonomous and head into Teleop. 25-56, got a cone in their butt. Wildstown's got a cone as well. 54-10, Ecobotics does as well. Filling up these links as fast as possible. Webb drops a cube on mid. Stallion's back with a cone, and Mechtech does as well. Mechtech's gonna finish off that link. Stallions goes right next to him. Ecobotics coming back now. 25-56. They're putting that intake out. They're gonna pull in that cone. Get ready to pick it up inside that robot in that handoff. Up and over the charging station they go. 54-72, putting on an absolute scoring clinic here, racing across the field. They've got a cone from that single substation. They're gonna head back into the grid, into that community zone to hang another cone. Up they go and in. Looks like not quite a line. They're gonna try lining up again. 54-10 coming in now, up next to them. Stallion's cone is good. 54-10 looking for where to go. All three red robots hanging out in the community zone, looking for place to score. It's 69-61 advantage red. Only a few points, 11 now, separating these two alliances. Blue can easily catch up, but they'll have to move quickly. Webb racing back to get a cube. Roach's gonna get a cone off the floor. A big collection, Webb loses their cube. They're gonna have to go get another one, and we've only got 35 seconds left. 92-75, red pulling ahead here, 30 seconds remaining, but it looks like 54-10 is down for the count. That RSL is solid. Let's see if we can get them back online before the end of the match. Stallions hangs the cone. Mechtech coming with the cone down low. Blue's gonna look to triple climb here to balance it out. Red with the double. Webb racing back to the community zone as we go 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time in the match.
And that's it. Wrapping it up with an amazing match, 128-114.